enjoying the video, if you take a second, if you aren't already subscribed, go ahead and click that subscribe button and give us a like if you're enjoying it. First stop of the day, lunch food. Didn't bring a thing, so I gotta stop and get some stuff. I guess we're gonna stop and get breakfast. I'm not sure where you just yet. So I'm not sure if this is a Jeep thing or just an off-road thing in general, but we're at our favorite place, or at least the Jeep's favorite place to be. Gotta love it. Seven, headed up to Ozark National Forest, and we're going to be running day two of the OOAT, so stay tuned. Down, got disconnected. We are off. It is cold. I don't know how cold. Let's see. 44. It's 44 degrees this morning. It's 10:21 Saturday morning. Opening of Modern Gun in Arkansas. So hopefully we don't get shot. Hope that's not a foreshadowing of anything. But anyways, onward. Start of day two. So good. awesome. I know this doesn't do it any justice whatsoever. Colors on the GoPro would come out how I wanted them to. It's probably peak color change right now. But we just came off of Pilot Rock and continuing on. Colors in here are awesome. So far, this has been my favorite section. Down here in this little valley, cool creek crossings, cool rocks. About out here to the highway, I don't know, I think it's 123? Yeah, highway 123. So this is the end of that section. Oh, there's your waterfall, that's cool. Still disconnected, aired down, so we're gonna take this kind of easy up to Haw Creek Falls. Shouldn't be a bad little drive. Cool stuff. Be the end of it. Thanks for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, all that fun good YouTube stuff that I said I'd never say, but here we are. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks.